Hi, I'm Beth, and I want to take a minute to talk to you about GHS and why it's important to you. Firstly, what is GHS?
GHS, which is short for Globally Harmonized System of Classification and Labeling of Chemicals, was created by the United Nations in 1992 as a single, unified global approach to classifying chemical hazards, designing warning labels, and organizing information on safety data sheets. This way, people can quickly and easily identify chemicals and potential hazards regardless of what part of the world they're from or what language they speak. It is based on major existing systems, including the OSHA Hazard Communication Standard, or HCS, that we've been using here in the U.S. for decades. Okay, I know what you're asking yourself. Why the change to GHS if we have a system of our own already? Well, before GHS had been developed, every country had their own hazard communication system. So many different systems led to major confusion and posed a serious danger to workers when handling chemical shipments from overseas. By adopting a GHS system, the U.S. joins a growing number of nations all using the same warning symbols and labeling information. GHS will make major improvements to the safety and health protection of American workers. If you take this and combine it with significant cost savings through productivity improvements, fewer safety data sheets and label updates, and simpler HAZCOM training, it's easy to see that GHS is a winning strategy for American employers and their workers. So, who needs to comply with GHS?
If you manufacture, supply, or use chemicals, then you're required by law to comply with GHS. Employers are required to have trained their employees on the new label elements and the safety data sheet format by December 1st, 2013.
As you can see, Seton carries a wide variety of GHS-specific products to help get you into and keep you in compliance with new GHS guidelines.
December 2013 is just around the corner. Start preparing now.